Yeah, there is that. To be fair, you could probably do two bosses with the... it's probably not worth like the risk of leveling up, but you could probably do two bosses with the Ironclad. This is a really good route, potentially. It's a card that I actually want. It's a card I want. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Fuck it, I'll take the curse. I don't give a fuck. We're going to remove it straight away. Yeah, money was worth it. Give us some more money. Loads of money. This is actually potentially crazy. It's potentially crazy. Just give us that whirlwind, please. We've got loads of money to spend at that store that's coming up. This route is fucking crazy. This route has, like, two encounter potential. I'm gonna jinx it by saying that. Oh my god, we fucking done it? That's the fastest ever first floor. It's not going to be a world record though, because the I've got no fucking cards. What the fuck was that? I don't even care, I just remember the bash. This run's not even going anywhere. They've got amazing relics, but what the fuck was that? What was that? I can't. This run's dead. Even though it's a minute 38 on the 21st floor, this run's dead because I'm just like, I'm physically like shaking from that shit. Wow. I don't even. Oh, Jesus. That was crazy! What was that? Imagine if I had Whirlwind. I'd be fucking terrified, but let's just put my fucking sum of best to 419. Are you kidding me? It's just What the shit was that? What was that? It's crazy! Jesus! And I could have cut it down by a few seconds as well, like the first floor, just for a PB, but... Wow. Holy shit, man. Oh, that's never happened before to me. I'm just gonna grab a cooked glass of water and just walk around for a bit, because that's just fucking... The fuck was that? Like...